Hey there, it's Mark from Third Shot Sports, here in Venice Beach, California. Check this out.
Pickleball is a game of inches. To avoid the reach of their opponents, players must at times hit incredibly close to the edges of the court. Let's make sure we understand what counts as an in ball and what doesn't. Take this ball, for example. From above, it clearly looks like it hits the line, meaning it would be considered in the court, which is blue. Before we take a closer look, let's review the rules. It isn't good enough for a ball to be over the line, it must be in physical contact with it. And when we take a closer inspection, we see that it is not, in fact, touching the line. So this ball is actually out.
All right, thanks for watching, and thanks to our very good friends over at Selkirk Sport. They make amazing pickleball paddles and great gear too. See ya.